Okay, wrist so wet, I might drop. Bitch, don't talk, you going out tough. I done made 6 half for the whole week. Plug on a plane, then I'm going no tea. I done made 4, 5, 7 on what? I'm hopping that scat and I'm better your block. Nigga want scrap, well, let it go rock. My little nigga got it, I bet he gon' pop. I can make 10 off face, no feeling. 6 got like trillin', I'm smoking gorilla. Cover my niggas, just caught that nigga that was running off, dog. I know they gon' kill him. Smoking on killer and taking your bitch on a trip and I'm fucked on the floor of my villa.
Hey y'all, it's Janae. Welcome back to my channel. It is my birthday. It's my 30th birthday. And we just pulled up to Chateau Elan Winery and Resort. I'm actually super surprised. My husband just told me that we were going on a trip. I had no idea where we were going. I kind of started to guess like a little bit towards the end because he was kind of telling me some of the things that I should wear. So I kind of guessed that it was Chateau Elan and I was right. And right now he just went to go check in. So I'm in the car and then we're going to go to the room. I think we have a dinner reservation at either 8 or 8:30. So once we get to the room, you know, I'm ready to go ahead and open up a bottle of wine and just, you know, go ahead and take my time getting dressed so I can put that on, okay? Because I'm dirty 30 right now and I'm ready to celebrate this new decade. So if you have not already, like, I know I've been MIA, but we'll talk about that at a later time, not in my birthday vlog. So if you're not subscribed already, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe because your girl is ready to start back with the videos and get everything together. So I'll keep you guys posted once we actually get into the room to kind of show y'all what the resort looks like, but I'm super excited.
Instead of 2, buzz 1. She was like, it's your birthday, so she gave you 3.
Oh, baby. Hold on. Let me see. Oh, wait. It was recording. Y'all heard that? Hold on. Let's see. Wait. Oh. So we've made it. Go ahead and get y'all a room tour. Okay, here is the bathroom. Have a nice big tub. We love that. Over here, we have our nice shower. Very spacious. Hopefully y'all can tell. Right here we have our shower. They said we can take the thing for the wine. We gotta go to the winery, like the tasting room on top of the hill. So I think we're about to go go get a bottle of wine and then we'll get our bottles with an S of wine and then we will start getting ready for dinner. But this room is very nice, very, very nice. Highly recommend. Y'all saw in the clip before this, like the tour, but it is very nice. Shuttle. I got the summer walking. I think you can watch it. see me? Okay, this is gonna have to do. All right, so. The lady at the front desk was so nice. She gave us three bottles of wine with the room. So we just went to the tasting room to go get those. So we're getting ready to open them. We're gonna start off our own little wine tasting in the room. Actually, one of these I know I've had before. So our first one we have is Sweet Giggles right here. Let me come closer because I don't know if y'all can see this. All right, so we have Sweet Giggles right here. So this is like it's a sparkling wine, so kind of like a Prosecco, champagne, whatever. Right here, this one right here we have is Summer Wine, which they actually sell this wine in store, if you didn't know. So they do sell this in store, but it's a very sweet wine. So this one I got as well. And then our last one we have is a Pinot Noir. So we also have a bottle of red. So we're getting ready to crack some of these open, and then we'll go ahead and start getting dressed for dinner.
Its main ingredient can be found in your medicine cabinet. And not only is it highly addictive, it can be deadly. Scissor, hip-hop's potent prescription.
Driving up through the avenue. My hands so dirty from counting cash. I need to sanitize, I need to clean. I came and fucked the rap game up. They say I vandalize like a fiend. I had to show a nigga last night. Still got some gunpowder on me. Still got some handlers on me. Still got some baggies on me.
Getting ready for breakfast. So we're getting ready to head downstairs for our breakfast reservation at 10, and then I think we're gonna go lay by the pool, which I did not bring a swimsuit with me, but I found that there was a Target about 15 minutes away, so we're gonna go to Target, get some stuff to sit by the pool, and then we have some more reservations for later. So just wanted to check in before we went to our next destination. I hope y'all can hear me because it's kind of loud in here.
Moments later.
You love me.
You helped me through my good.
Never took your love away.
You helped me through my bad. You didn't erase my future.
Thank God you didn't write me off.
But
I even did some things I know you despise, God.
You helped me through my good.
And my bad.
You helped me through my good. And my bad.
God, I know sometimes we make you ashamed.
You helped me through my good.
Never giving us what we deserve.
Help me through my
bad. After falling again and again. Every blessing and request that you granted, Lord.
Because of my bad.
You could have withheld, but mercy and a ring.
You helped me through my good.
Through the rebuild,
you helped me through my good.
All right, y'all. We have made it to the end of the trip. And I just want to say that my heart is so full. This has been the best 30th birthday. I could not have asked for more. I could not have planned a better birthday. So I'm super happy that I was able to enjoy this weekend, and I just feel amazing getting ready to leave. Super excited to see what the 30s have in store. So I just want to say that I'm super happy about everything for this weekend. Now, as far as the Chateau Elan Resort, it is also amazing. Everything is so beautiful, super relaxing, but still a lot of fun. Like the nightlife here is also great. It's what you want it to be. If you want it to be super relaxing, you can find that here. If you want to mix and mingle with people, they also have that here. If you want the spot, like, everything here is just amazing. The food has been great. I don't think we've had anything that we did not like. All of the wine was amazing. The staff, amazing. So highly recommend staying here. But yeah, like I said, I just kind of wanted to come in and close out this vlog. I don't really know how much footage I do have, because I really was enjoying the moment, and it's kind of been hard for me to get back into the swing of things with vlogging, because I have not vlogged in so long. So it'll be interesting to see how much footage I actually have when I get ready to edit all this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for all of the fun summer vlogs. We have a few things already planned, and of course I'm going to take you guys with me. So as always, don't forget to tell a friend to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.